6-1 defeat for the side today against Glasgow City. Do you feel that reflected the side's performance at all?
No, not at all. I don't think it should have been a 6-1 defeat at all. The weather elements, it was really hot, tiring, and I just think that if we just had that extra bit of fitness and the weather just wasn't really, really tough to play in, then I think it could have been a lower score. And I think we were just tired, basically. But no, I definitely don't think it should have been a 6-1.
And obviously, it's the last game before the break. Is it disappointing to go into the summer break with a defeat?
Yeah, slightly disappointing because you would like to end the half the season on high. But we knew it was going to be a tough game. Glasgow City are always a tough team to play against. So. We just had to really work hard and just try our best, but we're in a good position before we're in the break, so hopefully we'll just keep that for the second half of the season.